nobody without someone is no one at all.
Congrats, Terrell. I've been praying for you every day, my brother.
Night, I've struggled and fought my pride. Scared that someone couldn't see past my flaws.
Wishing you all the best of a fruitful marriage. You know what I'm saying? Pray together, stay together. Remember, live your life as if it was your last. You know what I'm saying? You're going to leave this world like you came without going. Make the best of it while you're here, while you can. Anything I can ever do, always reach out and call me. Oh my God.
Hi, Daddy.
Aw,
don't cry. You're
going to
make me cry.
All right. You're like a pure goddess like you are.
Thank you.
My little goddess.
Thank you.
The day of birth.
You're going
to
make me cry.
I can't believe I'm about to get you away, baby.
Oh.
Oh, my gracious. Wow.
Ah, Daddy.
And everything between us is good. I'm riding this cloud, baby, ready to fly. But before I take another step, would you catch me if I fall for you? I'm falling, I'm falling, I'm falling. I'm so used to standing, I'm so used to being on my own. But this thing is new, babe. It feels like I'm losing control. If you catch me when I fall for
what God has joined together, let no one tear asunder. By the power that is vested in me through the state of Ohio, and in the presence of God our Father, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Away, go home and throw my clothes on. Come get you right away. Can't wait to see you looking lovely. I hope you're thinking of me. Cause all I want is time with you and don't need nothing more.
Good to me, and everything you do, cause I am so.
on tonight. If you don't know, I'm Terrell's best friend from high school. That's my brother, you gotta take care of him. But you do have a good one, like she was saying, you did come from Detroit. You gave up a lot, and gained also a lot. And you know, I just wanna say thank you. Welcome to the family. Take care of my brother.
You make me happy. This you can bear.
This is a day to turn up. It's a celebration. Everybody's gonna be right there.